In woodworking, when dealing with angles, it's always easier to not so much measure the angle all the time, but to just set a bevel gauge to it, and then you can use that to reproduce that angle as much as you want to. And in this video, I want to make a bigger bevel gauge out of wood. And I figured I'd make it out of bamboo flooring because it's easy to work with and it's very hard. This dark part is going to be the blade, that's this part, and it has to fit inside of a slot in here, and I'll cut that on the table saw. I decided to make two of these, and the next thing I need to do is cut a slot in here like so in these pieces, but before I do that I need to figure out what I'm going to use for this clamping screw. And rummaging through my hardware drawer, I've got two solutions here, and I think I'll use one with either one. So these pieces clamped in quite a bit from internal stresses, but that's okay, because they'll make this fit very snug. So that fits in here, and I need to drill a hole that would be in the center of a semicircle from here. So that should be like so. Now bamboo wood is quite strong, but it's prone to splintering. And so, in order to keep this from cracking apart, I'm going to put some splines in like so. Now to avoid accidentally gluing these two halves together, I'm going to stick a piece of wood in here that's wrapped in plastic. It's important for a bevel gauge to be able to measure inside angles, and so you need to have both sides here less than flush. For instance, if it only went this far, you couldn't really measure an inside angle because you couldn't put it against here. And I ended up expanding this hole a little bit and sanding this part down a little bit so that you could get both sides flush on any inside angle.